Hey guys, we're in New Bern, North Carolina, and I'm with brother number four, and we're gonna go to the beach on an island and ride a ferry. Yeah. So stay tuned. All right, we're off to the island and the ferry. But to Dollar General first.
Off to Dollar General.
Don't drop your goggles. Oh, already? Lost her goggles. We haven't got to the beach yet.
Oh, I didn't even show y'all the one in Newbury. There's a blue angel in Newbury.
What if I pass out driving? Ran out of land, people.
It's a sign of parking spot.
Oh, there's a parking spot.
You dropped your hat.
I forgot to bring the twin pack.
Colton, grab ass. He's trying to go.
Nobody?
By the time they almost left without you.
I would've been there.
Watch your camera. You better now? Shackleford Island?
What?
So we're on Shackleford Island? Right?
I'm so excited for my voice.
There's the lighthouse over there. Okay, that corner, Cole. See that Velcro?
Yeah.
Velcro it. There should be Velcro underneath. Yeah. Where your hand is on that corner.
And then there's Velcro.
See? Now Velcro that down. There you go.
There's a rope over here too.
Watch where you're going, man.
I was.
So I figured. Live crab. Sand dollar. Is it breathing?
Whoa, cool.
That
super. Let me
peek out, brother.
Dude, you're missing some of your exoskeleton.
It just went through a hurricane.
She touched it.
It's alive.
See, look, they're live. Conscious.
What? I want to show you what I can
see. They're alive. They're going to spray you, too.
Okay. Get it away from her. He's alive. What do you mean he's alive? Is this real?
It is live.
It's a real crab.
What's up?
I was saying it's a crab.
Dad, a crab. Mama, a crab in a shell.
Still there, it's a horseshoe crab. It's alive. Put her on the shore.
Hold it.
Hey.
Here.
Huh?
Oh, it's fine right here.
Yeah, I don't see them broke.
Something else living on it.
Top, right there. See his eyes? I want to just speed off right here.
Ready? Ready, Carson? Hey, don't leave me. Ready, Carson?
Ready, guys? Ready? Watch out, Carson. Move.
I saw a bunch of bait fish dart past me, like right by, like someone was chasing. I was like, yeah, that's enough. It's all one piece. Miller.
So everyone have a safe trip going home. If anyone's hungry, the food truck is open. It's there today. They have local seafood. They use local shrimp for their shrimp tacos and shrimp baskets also.
All right, so we're at Harker's Island, and we just finished up the ferry ride and the beach trip to the island. Actually, it was supposed to be wild horses there. We didn't hunt any down. There are wild horses there. I think we saw some, somebody saw some going in, but we didn't go track any. we stayed in the water. So we had fun snorkeling and looking for conch and crabs, and found a horseshoe crab. So that was fun.
It's a fun day.
Got sunburnt. Had fun hanging out with brother number 4 and his family. So if you like the video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching.